record. So girls, thank you so much for joining me this morning. We're gonna have a kind of easy, we're gonna ease ourselves into the sweat sessions for drop or dress size. I have been given instructions from PT Steph, so we are, so it's a good workout basically, because I'm not qualified as a PT. As much as I know what I'm doing, I don't have a PT qualification. However, he is somebody who has advised me on what to do for this session. So I'm so excited. So please make sure that you've got some water. Please make sure that you are ready to go. We're going to stretch to begin with. And then what we're going to do is we are going to have we're just going to do one round today, because I want to break you in slowly. I want to help you easily. And we're going to get you basically up and back to speed with our sweat session. So if you're ready, what we're going to do is we're going to do a little bit of a stretch first. So let me just make sure that this is all that's recording. Hey girls. Hey Sam. Hey Kerry. You can just give me a thumbs up. Let me know you can hear. Hi Sam. You okay? Lovely. Nice to see you. Thanks for joining. Okay, great. So just going to whack this here. Good stuff. Okay, Sam, it looks like it's just me and you for the time being. We've got some girls on live as well. So, right, we're going to have a nice stretch first, girls. So, right, let me just put this up here. You can both see me. There we go. So, girls, right, what we want to do is start just by some rotations with the hips. Just rotate those hips up, because we're going to be doing some hip training. So do about 10 circles to the left and then swap sides. Hi, girls. Nice to see you. So really circulate those hips nice and slow. Do about 10 each way. Hi, Kerry. Nice to see you. Lovely. That's it. And swap and circulate those hips the other way. That's it. Just loosen your body up. Good stuff, girls. So once you've done 10 each way, we're gonna stretch our hamstrings. So your hamstrings are this part of your leg here. So what you wanna do is point your toe to the ceiling and just lean forward. Stick your butt out and push your toe up to the ceiling. That's gonna give you a nice stretch down at the back of your leg just here. And then take a deep breath in through the lows. And then as you breathe out, just lower yourself a little bit more. Then it's going to give you a nice stretch down the back of your leg. Okay, I hope you've all had a good start to your day. Everybody's been smashing the plan so far. I'm so proud of you. So let's swap sides. So then stick your other toe towards the ceiling, whichever one that you didn't just do. Toe up, deep breath in. As you breathe out, lower yourself down. And again, feel that nice stretch down the back of your leg just here. And then take another deep breath in. Hi, Carol. Nice to see you. Deep breath in. And then a little bit more. If you stick that butt back, then you can feel that nice stretch down the back of your hamstring. Okay, girls, right. What we want to do now is stretch the front of our legs. So these are our quad muscles. Pick your foot up. You might need to hold on to something. So what you want to do is bring your knee to your knee. Stand up nice and tall. Stand up nice and tall. That's it. You might need to stick your arm out. I like to touch my nose. Move back a bit so you can see me. Touch my nose and it just gives me a bit more balance. That's it. And then take a deep breath in. And as you do, just slightly push your foot into your hand and it will give you a nicer stretch down the front of your thigh. Good stuff, girls. Great. So swap legs. So let's do the left side, or if you haven't done the left, do the right. And take a deep breath in. And as you do, just push that foot into your hand. Good work. So now we're just going to do some rotations. Just move from the left to the right, loosen up your back. Keep your hips nice and still. Try and keep them forward. And just rotate your upper body. That's going to loosen up your back. Just remember to keep breathing as well. Good stuff. Losing my trousers. Good stuff. And what you want to do is take your right arm, put it up in the air and lean over to one side. That's it. Good work. That's it. And reach over as far as you can and you'll feel a nice stretch all the way down the side of your body. And take a deep breath in. And as you do, And breathe out, just lean a little bit further over. Good stuff. Good work, girls, and change to the other side. So arm up in the air, lean over. Feel that nice stretch. Just hold it for a couple of seconds. And then what we'll do is take a nice deep breath in. And as you do, just lean over a little bit further. Good stuff. Right, what we're gonna do is just gonna do some rotations with our arms. So do 10 forward. 10 forward, that's the lampshade. Do 10 forward, because we're gonna be doing some push-ups in our HIIT training today. 7, 8, 9, 10. And once you've done 10, go and do 10 backwards. So really reach up to the ceiling. Remember to breathe in and out. So breathe out as you get to the top of your circle. That's it, good work. Just stretching that body. Good work. I've totally lost count, but just keep going. Good work. Okay, girls, so we're gonna get straight into this. So I hope you're nice and warm. Make sure that you've got some water nearby. So what we wanna be doing is, we are gonna be doing 40 seconds on, 15 seconds rest. Okay, so we're gonna go through lots of different exercises. We have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We've got 16 different exercises and we're gonna do 40 seconds of each and then we're gonna have a 15 second rest. And you will hear, I've got an interval timer on my laptop. So you'll hear the sound for when to go and when to stop. You'll familiarize yourself with it quite quickly. And we're gonna see how we go. If there's anything that you can't do, if there's anything, for example, if you can't do high knees running on the spot, just walk on the spot. I'll give you lower impact options. So for example, as well, if you're doing jumping jacks, which are obviously these, if you can't do high impact, you can literally do low impact, okay? Where you don't have to jump. Another option, for example, would be burpees. So we know that a burpee is up, back and jump. If you can't do this, put your hands on the floor, one foot back, the other foot back, one foot forward, the other foot forward. Okay, but I will show you all the lower impact options, okay? Carol is tired already. Come on, girl, get some energy, have some water, have an uplift, and we're gonna get ready to go. So I will set my timer. And so as soon as you hear the timer go, girls, we're gonna get straight into this. Are we good? Are we ready? Show me your thumbs up. Yep, good stuff. Okay. So the first three exercises are jumping jacks, crunches, and then a plank. Okay. So I'll give you, like, for example, I'll give you the different options. So jumping jacks, obviously I've shown you the lower impacts. Crunches you can do, because we've got quite a few sets of crunches. You can do any kind of crunches. You can do just normal crunches, you could do bicycle crunches, whichever crunches that you know that you can do, whether you do full ones right off the floor, you can reach for your ankles, there's lots of different types. But if you want to follow me, then absolutely do that, and that's fine. So we're just going to get straight into it. Remember, this is all about moving our bodies. Do what you can. If anything hurts, stop, take a rest whenever you need to, grab a drink whenever you need to. We're just going to push straight on through this and have a really good sweaty session. So I'm going to turn my music up. Let's find a good one. It's really difficult to find like a really good playlist on YouTube, so this is a good one. Okay, good. Right, so are we ready? Jumping jacks. Get yourself ready, girls. Can you hear? I don't think you can hear that, can you? Oh, here we go. That's why. Okay, so as soon as I press play on here, there's going to be a countdown. It's going to give you 5 seconds and you'll hear when to go. Okay, so let me put the music on. So this is all new to me as well. Okay, ready. So I'm going to press the button. We've got 5 seconds straight into jumping jacks, girls. So ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go jumping jacks. Halfway. Girls, take a 15-second rest. Lay yourself down on the floor, and as soon as you hear the timer count down from 4 seconds, you're going to get straight into your plank position. Your crunch position, and we're going to do crunches on the floor. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Keep pushing, girls. 20 seconds. Good stuff, girls. So take 15 seconds and then we're going to go straight into a plank. So options are full plank on your elbows or on your knees. Get your weapon. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good stuff, girls. So we're going straight into high knees, 15 seconds rest, and then into burpees. So you've got 8 seconds. If you can't do high knees, remember walking on the spot, that's an option. Are we ready? 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Get those knees up. Come on, girls, I want to see you sweating. 20 seconds to go. Get those knees up, up, up. Good stuff. Take a quick 15-second rest. And we're going straight into burpees. So you've got 9 seconds. Choose whether you're going to do a full or a slower burpee. It's completely up to you. Let's go. Well done, girls. I know, knackering, right? Good stuff. So we are now straight into crunches and then squats. So 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go back to crunches.
Surely we can be friends. I know so much about you. You black me on
2 seconds. Have a little rest, drink a quick drink of water. I know, Carol, tough, right? So we're going straight into squats. We've got 5 seconds. So, the wider your legs, the more it's gonna hit your booty. The narrower your legs, it's gonna hit your quads. So, pick which one you want to aim and get nice and low. Squeeze your booty at the top. Get down, squeeze. Squeeze. Halfway. 10 seconds. Good stuff, girls. So, squats done. We are now going into push-ups, followed by crunches. So, push-ups, feet or knees. Pick your weapon, girls. Whichever you feel comfortable with. So, 3, 2, 1, let's go. And always remember to breathe, girls, as well. So, as you push up, breathe out. Take it nice and slow if you need to. This is an all over body workout, so you're going to be feeling sore everywhere tomorrow. Got 15. Ooh. Keep pushing. You've got this. You can do it. 5 seconds. 4, 2. Keep going, girls. So we've got 15 seconds rest and we're going straight back into crunches. So, ready? 4, 3, 2, 1, back into crunches, girls. Good work. Remember to keep breathing. Turn at least cut. Keep you warm, I'm fine. Oh, 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 10 seconds. We're going straight into a plank after as I keep going. Good work, 15 seconds, girls. And we're going straight back into a plank. So we've got plank, squats, jumping jacks, crunches. So, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Halfway. Breathing, girls.
Can you stop?
Good stuff. Another 15 seconds rest. We are going back into squats. So, when you are ready, pick your stance, wide or narrow. Let's get that ass to breast, girls. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. You want to make it harder, you can squat jump. Halfway. Good work, girls. Keep pushing. 10 seconds. Squeeze those boobies, 3 seconds. Good work. So we've literally got 6 more and then we are done for today. So give it your best. We've got squats next. Sorry, not squats, jumping jacks. We just did squats. So are we ready? Let's go. Push it, girls.
Johnny, la gente está muy loca.
You okay, Kerry? She's frozen.
Sam.
Five, four, three, girls. 15 seconds. Back on the floor. We've got crunches and then straight back up into a 1 minute, 40 second squat hold. So back on the floor for crunches, girls. Remember to keep breathing. It's easy to forget. Sometimes hold our breaths when we exercise and it makes it so much harder. So breathe in and out as you sit up. So out and in. Good work. Halfway. Four, three, two, and one. Well done. Only a few more to go, girls. So we've got a squat hold. What is a squat hold? Simple. Get into your squat position and hold it. Are we ready? 40 seconds. If you want to make it harder, you can pulse at the bottom. Make sure that your weight is in your heels and you can wiggle your toes. Make sure you've got a nice straight back, like you're sitting on a chair. So if you were to sit on a chair, you wouldn't go like that. You'd sit nice and down with a straight back like this. So heels on the floor, toes so you can wiggle them. Good work, 15 seconds to go. That went quick. So pulse if you like and feel that squeezing, the burn in your butt. Good work. Five, four, three, two, and one. So we have got push-ups and then jumping jacks and then we are done for today. So get down on the floor. You've got 7 seconds. One more round of push-ups. Remember, box or full. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this, girls.
For me to stay close to you, tell me what love is still. How are we still breathing? It's never for us to choose. I'll be the strength in you. I'm holding on.
Last rest, and we've got jumping jacks, girls, and then we are done. So I don't know if anyone's sweating, but I've definitely got a massive sweat on. So catch your breath. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Give it your absolute best. Let's go. Done. Woohoo! Congratulations, girls. If you're feeling out of breath, what you want to do is just walk around the room. Don't stop dead. Have a walk around. Grab some water just while your heart rate comes down. That was an amazing one rounder. So congratulations on completing your very first drop adjusted thighs hit session. Yes, congratulations. So let's have a little stretch off. Well done, Sam. Well done, Kerry. You were absolutely amazing. Top effort in Carol. Carol says, I think you killed me. Well, that was just the start, babe. They're definitely gonna be a lot more fun. So what we wanna do is, again, just shake your body out. Just start by rotating yourself. If you wanna move your feet, you can. You can pick your toe up, help you twist.
That's it. And have a nice stretch up to the ceiling as well. So arms, if you can see me now. Stretch right up to the ceiling. Take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, let's lower ourselves to the floor. Let yourself hang. And again, you'll feel that nice stretch down here. If you can, take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, just make yourself a little bit lower. Try and touch the floor if you can. Then if you can put your hands flat on the floor. If you can't, just go as far as you can. Don't force yourself. And then let's take one more deep breath in. So stretch right up to the ceiling. Take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, just again, lower yourself all the way down. Good work, girls. Remember to keep breathing. Good stuff. Right, so we're going to stretch the quads again because we did lots of jumping. So pick your right or your left, whichever is most comfortable. And again, just push that foot into your hand and you'll get that nice stretch down the front of your leg. And remember to always keep breathing as well, girls. Oxygenating your muscles right now is so important. Take lots of deep breaths to help them recover. And again, just breathe in, and as you breathe out, if you want to take your stretch a little bit further, if you've got good balance, which I sometimes haven't, she'll give you a nice stretch. Fixate your eyes on something in front of you. And then swap legs. So pick up your other leg, your foot in your hand, grab the top of your foot, and just push your foot into your hand. And again, as you take that next deep breath in, if you want to increase that stretch, just lean forward. That's it, good work. Well done. Yep, if you need to hold on to something, absolutely do so. Good work. So let's stretch the inside of our legs as well, girls. So just lean over to one side, put your hand on your knee and stretch into and feel a nice stretch down this side and part of your leg. Let me just do that. There we go. Good work, girls. Feel that nice stretch down there. God, that's so nice. And then again on the other side, swap over. And feel it down that part of your leg as well. Good stuff. And then let's just do some 5 circles forward. So we do lots of press ups and plank. So 5 forward. And then do 5 backwards. God, I'm really sweating. I think the heating might be on in here. Good stuff. And then give it a shake. And thank you so much for joining me today, girls. You're absolutely amazing. Kerry and Sam, incredible. Absolutely loved seeing you on here this morning. Thank you for joining. Let me just stop recording.